the day. Can't take my mind off you, starting to pray. Pray I get over you every day. Hey everyone, I'm Natalia. It's a beautiful day out. All the birds chirping. Really excited. Me, Shravya, and Ria will be singing some original songs as well as some covers for you guys. So it's going to be a good one. Definitely stick around. I'll be starting us off today with my original song. It's called Unstoppable. It's the first song I've ever finished, actually. So I'm really proud of it. And this is my first time playing it in front of a bunch of people. So I hope you like it.
Let's do this now. I want you, baby. Let's be unstoppable.
Hi, my name is Shravya, and I'm going to be singing a song I recently released called Next Time. It's about relationships between either friends or lovers, and how sometimes time can wear away even the strongest of those bonds. It kind of embodies the phrase, right person, wrong time. I hope you guys enjoy.
Next time that I meet you, you'll be taller than before. Oh, super wavy hair you're making. All the new girls flock to you. 4 years later when we meet again, your new love could be holding. Just a bit right now, but I'll be fine. 'Cause I know there was a you and I. Small talk, coffee mixed to scenic view. Eyes locked, no one's there but me and you. Came close, you whispered in my ear, and you told me I was beautiful. Kiss me on the forehead too. Early walks, standing there across the street. Shy wave, holding open doors for me. Sweet smile, you see. to go, but somehow I still felt alone. Next time that I meet you, you'll be taller than before. Super wavy hair, you're making all the new girls flock to you. 4 years later,
so the following song is one of my originals. It's called Why Should I Stay, and it's about toxic friendships.
I'm so sick of feeling empty from your constant inconsistencies. Seems like the only thing you're not faking is your insincerity. You switch your colors like you're a disco ball. Change your friends the way you change your moods. And when I think you've broken the cycle, you gain my trust and on second I lose. Might as well leave all my worries and fly away. Forget you exist for a couple days. Maybe some time away would do me well. Don't you see, I can't give in to your insanity. Nobody knows what a mess you would make in my mind if I stay, if I stay.
Now I'm going to be playing my second song. It's Maria Maria by Carlos Santana, one of my all-time favorite songs. It's a perfect mix of Spanish and R&B, which is right up my alley, so I'm excited for you guys to hear it.
Thank you.
believe I kind of listen to him.
Watermelon Sugar by Harry Styles, and I really like it because it's catchy and it reminds me of summer.
It tastes like strawberries on a summer evening, and it sounds just like a song. I want more berries and that summer feeling. It's so wonderful and warm. Breathe me in, breathe me out. I don't know if I could ever go without. I'm just thinking out loud. I don't know if I could ever go without that watermelon sugar high, watermelon sugar high, watermelon sugar high, watermelon sugar high, watermelon sugar strawberries on a summer evening. Baby, you're the end of June. I want your belly and that summer feeling, getting washed away in you. Breathe me in, breathe me out. I don't know if I could ever go without the watermelon sugar high, 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 watermelon sugar high. I just wanna taste it, I just wanna taste it, watermelon sugar high. I just wanna taste it, I just wanna taste it, watermelon sugar high, watermelon sugar
Hi.
Hi, it's me again. Before I sing our last song for the night, I wanted to thank all of you guys for supporting us tonight by watching this live. It means the world to us. I also wanted to thank Vibrance for giving us a platform to perform and do what we love. Music is a beautiful thing that brings people together. And the idea of unity is kind of the reason why I wanted to end with this song tonight. As I'm sure many of you are aware, recent social injustices have taken the spotlight and have sparked a much-needed movement. Regardless of people's political affiliation, I think it's really important that we continue to raise awareness about what's going on right now and promote social equality as well as social unity. Tonight, I will be ending the show with John Lennon's song, Imagine, in which he highlights the glory that comes from a united people. Thank you, and I hope you guys enjoyed the show.
Kill.